found a trunk filled with memorabilia from my dad's era, way back when he was starting his career in 1930s.
You gotta sing for breakfast, croon a tune and rejoice. Before you use that coffee pot, use your voice.
Found his script from Born to Dance. His songbook from The Wizard of Oz. I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, salting with the rain. My head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. My dad loved the music of Cole Porter, Gershwin, Rodgers and Hart. I loved the music of Aerosmith, Led Zeppelin, and Alice Cooper. And I'm thinking to myself, who is this guy? Who's this guy that I call my dad? Because I really have no idea. I wanted to sit down with him then and talk, you could bet. But that time had passed. The only way now would be through music.
Well, the first thing you know, Jim's a millionaire. The kinfolk said, Jim, move away from there. Said, California is the place you ought to be. So they loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly. Hills, days, swimming pools, movie stars.
He always wanted me to be a jazz singer. Dad's like, I'm gonna spank her behind. How dare she say that to me? But he realized that really, she was just trying to conserve her energy. The catfish is a dancing man, but a can, like a sardine can. Tuna's trucking left and right. Midnight's mooching, what a night. There won't be a hook in sight at the catfish ball. Just because somebody's out of your life does not mean they are out of your life.